Hello everyone. I will show you different methods of adding network drivers to image. There are three methods to add network drivers. Add NIC drivers. Add from INF. Add from local. Let's start from Add NIC drivers. First of all, click the image tab on boot page. Right-click the image. Hover on Add NIC drivers to image. And click the Edit NIC drivers option. Then, check the drivers available to add. And uncheck the drivers that are not needed. Save the changes by clicking OK button. Now, let me show you add from INF. Download the NIC drivers from the vendor's site. In the same way, we did on previous methods. Hover on Add NIC drivers to image. Click the Add from INF option. Select the INF file. Check the drivers need. And click the OK button. Then the selected NIC drivers will be added to image. The third method is add from local. First of all, attach a hard disk in the PC with Windows installed, or install Windows OS in it. Make sure that you install the latest NIC drivers for the computer from their respective vendor website. And optimize them. Copy the CCBoot PNP from the CCBoot client folder on the server, to the PC just installed and optimized NIC drivers. Then run it. Click the Collect Local NIC button. Drivers folder will be created where the CCBoot PNP located. For example, I have it on my desktop. Copy the drivers folder to the CCBoot server installation folder using pen drive. Then in the same way, we did on previous methods. Hover on Add NIC drivers to image. Click the Add from local option. Then a warning to merge the local NIC driver will appear. Continue with the Yes button. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.